We'll get it cleaned up.
I wish this was our only mess.
Clark. Who we are and who we need to be to survive are very different things.
What are we going to do with him? We can't keep him locked up forever.
If we let him go, he'll be back. And not alone next time. It's not easy being in charge, is it?